A nice follow through to the second fence. One, two, now inside leg at the bird, both hands up just a little bit. That one felt nice, didn't it?
Yeah.
And it definitely helps when they land the lead. But having that kind of a space is going to help you get it before the lead change over anyway. Good. Now think about it. We've got a pull and a nice first fence and a second fence. Good. Inside leg at the bird. Both hands up just a little bit. You got the front foot on the back, but that's okay. That's okay. We're not worried about that right now. So we're worried about a nice turn coming in with a little bit of right bend, a nice balance two stride, but then landing from the second cross